Okay, I used the sponge brush here, and I got it to start holding it well. Just kept putting more dye on it until it actually filled in that sticker cut. So we're gonna let it set 5-10 minutes, see if it can soak up, rinse it off, see what we got, and we'll be back.